The first time I got a perfume that I really loved, I smelt it on one of the costume girls on Game of Thrones. She was dressing me and she smelled so amazing. And I said, what is that? And she said, it's Sarah Jessica Parker Lovely. And then that became my scent from the age of maybe like 14 until like 20. And I still actually, I still have a bottle. And I love to just occasionally just like remember that time in my life, you know?